plenty of things I regret. I mean, I'm not like Edith Piaf or something. But if I could go back, and of course you can't go back, there's only two things I'd really want to change. It's like that story with the slowly boiling frog. The water's getting hotter and hotter, or colder. And you barely even notice. But anyway, you can't go back. And who knows? Maybe one day I'll